Excuse me, could you just step to one side for me a moment, please? That's perfect, thank you very much. I'm going to need to complete a security check with you today in order for you to be able to gain access here. I understand, but as I'm sure you are aware, this establishment requires the highest of security measures, so we do check all new visitors rigorously before we can permit access. Yes, that's it. So are you happy to proceed? That's great. I appreciate your cooperation. Okay, let's get started with the basics then, all right? So do you have any photo ID with you today? No? Okay, that's not a problem. What I can do is I can input some data onto our system here and we can perform a digital check instead on our system. Just log on to the system there. I'm going to just take some details from you then, okay? So, could you please let me know your full name, including any middle names? Yeah. And the surname? Thank you. Okay, and what was your date of birth? Lovely, thank you. Could you also confirm your place of birth for me? And the city or town? I will also need to take your full current home address, please. Now is just take a photo of you, and then what will happen is the system will run its checks while we move on, okay? Good, okay, so if you could just stand like that for me, and just look straight forward, you don't need to smile or anything, but you can if you want to. Okay. And there you go, that shouldn't take too long, so I will just leave that to do its thing. So what I need to do today is just check and make sure that you don't have any prohibited items on your person. That's it. There are a few things, unfortunately, that we can't allow people to take in with them for security reasons. So the first thing I am going to need you to do is just pass me that bag that you're wearing, if that's okay. Love. So, I do have a little tray just here, so anything that you have that you can't take in with you, I will keep until the end, until you're finished, and then when you're leaving, you can pop back and collect it. Good, okay. Right, let's have a look inside this bag then. I will need to check all of the pockets. Banana, potato. potentially highly dangerous if you were to be a little reckless with the skin there. What else have you got in here? Okay. We have a bottle of unidentified liquid. Can you tell me what's in there, please? Water, that's what they all say. Okay. I shall pop that one to one side for the moment. And we also have this one. So just some hair gel there. Right. And you also have a comb. Anything else in here? The troublemaker's hallmark. Some sun cream. Right. I will need to confiscate the consumables and the liquids from you, but you can still take in, if you want to, your hair gel and your comb. Okay, lovely. I shall pop those back into the bag for you then and place that to one side. Okay, I'll pop this down here for you. So that's it for your bag. What I need you to do next is just to take your jacket off there and pass that one across to me as well. Okay. Do you need a hand with that one at all? No. That's it. Okay. That's great, thank you. So I'm just going to check the pockets of this one. Is a cloakroom inside anyway where you can leave your jacket or umbrellas, things like that, if you would like to. Okay, so we have your phone. I'll just pop that one into the tray, but you can take that one in with you, that's no problem. Nice pair there. Okay. Let me just check and see if there are any more pockets in this jacket. Okay, so you have an inside pocket there, but there's nothing in that one, so your jacket is all fine. I'll leave it down there with your bag for you. Good, okay. I just needed to check the upper half of your body now. So I will need to pat you down for the this part of the search, so are you still happy for me to proceed on that basis? Great, okay. As you are wearing a long-sleeved shirt, I'm just going to start by checking your arms. Arms out to the side for me, nice and wide. That's perfect. I'm just going to pat down the sides of your torso. Okay. And I'm going to do the same now for your chest and stomach area. And then onto your back, okay? Just around your collarbone here. Nothing in there, that looks all good. Nothing concealed. Okay. It's just like there's something inside your shirt pocket there. What's that, please? Earbuds, okay. Are you happy for me to remove those and place them in the tray? Lovely, thank you. Okay, so I'll just take those ones out and put them over here. Okay. Sorry, yes, I should have said you can lower your arms there now. That's fine. I'm just going to check your back as well. So I'll just pop around here so I can feel around the back of your shirt. Same over this side for you. Very good. Okay, it feels all good. Underneath the shirt, so we are happy with that. I'm going to pop some gloves on now because I need to look inside your mouth. Look straight. eyes if you'd like to, but I will need you to open your mouth nice and wide. Good, that's perfect. Okay, let's just have a look in there. I'm just going to move your cheek to one side. You can see down by your teeth. The same on this side. Making sure you haven't hidden anything in there that you shouldn't. Wonderful. And if you could just stick your tongue right out for me as far as you can. Look inside each of your ears quickly. You'll be surprised by how people will hide things. Okay, so I'm going to look inside your left ear first. Also inside your right ear. Just shining that light deep into the ear canal. Need to check your hair as well, because sometimes people have been known to wear a wig and try to hide something underneath it, so we do just need to check if that's okay, but I promise that I will try not to ruin that lovely hairstyle of yours. Okay. Lovely. Side today. Mm-hmm. have this UV light here. I'm just going to scan your body with this light. Close your eyes for me. I'm going to start with your face. Just working from your forehead down to your chin. And around the clothes, down each of your arms, your right arm first, and then back up and over to your left arm. Scanning across your chest, your stomach, your collarbones, and each of your legs, starting at your and slowly working down towards your feet. Good. If you could just place your hands above your head for me. Wonderful. And you can put your hands back down now, that's fine. Okay. Well done. What I need to do now is search the lower half of your body. So I can see that you are wearing some boots. Would you mind taking those boots off for me, please? Excellent. You did that without looking. Very impressive. Okay, I'll just pick those up. Okay, here we go. So we have a nice big pair of boots, but I just need make sure that there's not anything inside those, so runs down with your jacket and your bag. Wonderful. Now I'm going to need you to empty out those jeans pockets for me, please. Front and back. Okay. Same and just pat down your legs and your ankles, okay? Right. Okay, so just starting with your right leg here. Sliding down towards your right ankle. Do you mind if I just lift the trouser up slightly so I can get to your sock? Thank you. Okay. Going to do the same now on your left leg. Same for your left leg here. I'm going to just roll up the trouser leg slightly so I can get to the sock. on for you, okay? Yeah, got all the bits and pieces that you need. Good. Right, well, the digital security check and identity check has come back absolutely fine, so there are no issues there whatsoever. So I have just updated our internal system to show that you have been through the security check today and that you are now permitted access to the rest of the premises, okay? Good. Alright. I'll pop that one down here. And if you would like to head on through, as I said, there is a cloakroom area there where you can deposit anything that you don't want to have to carry around with you, like your jacket, for example. Okay. Good. Well, have a wonderful evening. Enjoy the premises, and I will see you again.